स्टूडेंट लेट अस मूव टुवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ चैप्टर 4 दैट इज 2-बिट फ्लैश एडीसी एंड काउंटर टाइप एडीसी. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट इट्स ऑपरेशन वन बाय वन. स्टूडेंट लेट अस मूव टुवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज व्हाट एडीसी. एडीसी मीन्स एनालॉग टू डिजिटल कन्वर्टर. सो इन दिस केस वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द कन्वर्जन विथ काउंटर टाइप एडीसी. So counter type ADC block diagram is shown here. It consists of a comparator which compares this reference voltage at this negative terminal with the analog input which is applied to the positive terminal of comparator. Here you have the conversion logic, that is control logic. Whenever you want to start the conversion analog into digital form, this analog voltage into digital form, a clock must be applied and the start of conversion signal must be high. When both are applied to the counter is what? It stores this voltage, that means the voltage of comparator, and provides this digital output at the output of counter. Plus the output of counter is converted into the analog form and it is applied to the negative terminal of comparator. So suppose initially let us start the operating mechanism. Whenever you want to start the conversion, the start conversion signal must be high. Then clock is applied to the control logic. Then whatever may be the status, initially suppose 00, this 00 status is applied across the output. Again the analog form of this digital output means here you have the digital to analog converter. It converts digital output into analog form. It is applied here. Okay, so this present analog output equivalent is compared with the analog input and the reference voltage, that is ladder, is formed here. Okay, and whatever may be, suppose the output is 1, that 1 is recorded by the counter and output becomes 001. For example, all are 0 and output is 1. Again the analog form of this present output, which is converted by digital to analog converter, is applied here. Again comparison takes place. Accordingly the next bit is counted by the counter and final output is provided at this digital output. In this way, by using comparator and counter, this analog voltage is converted into the digital form. Okay, this is what analog to digital converter, that is counter type ADC. Let's move towards the next ADC, and that is what flash ADC. So let us see the block diagram. This figure A shows the block diagram, figure B shows the truth table. Okay, here you have the four resistor, 1, 2, 3, 4. At the first terminal of all the resistor are connected in series. At the first terminal of resistor, reference voltage is applied. The last terminal is grounded. This reference voltage will be divided like this. Means this applied voltage will appear as 3/4 of V reference. Here you have the voltage, that is 2/4 of this. And here you have the voltage, that is 1/4 of this voltage. Okay, see here carefully. This flash ADC, you are using these three comparators. Okay, three comparators are used. The negative terminal of comparators are shorted, and after shorting them, analog input is applied here, because it is ADC, analog to digital converter. That means the analog voltage must be converted into digital form. Okay, so three comparators are used. Positive terminal of comparator are applied to the reference voltages at this point. Okay, the output of comparator are like this, C1, C2, C3, which are applied to priority encoder, and it is a 2-bit flash ADC. What is this? 2-bit flash ADC, hence 2 bits are there. That means the analog input is converted into the 2-bit digital output. Whenever you use 2-bit converter, you have to use 3 comparators. What is the relation? Relation is like this, 2^n-1. As you have here, n is equal to number of output output bits, for example. Okay, and this is what number of m is equal to what? M is equal to number of comparator. So what is the relation? Number of comparators, that means how many comparator we have to use, that depends on this formula. Okay, that means what? Here in this our example, n is equal, it is a 2 bit, hence n is equal to what? 2. Okay, so 2 raised to 4, 2 raised to 2 minus 1, that means 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. So how many comparator we have to use? For 2 bit output we have to use 3 comparators. Suppose it for 3 bit means the outputs are 3 bit. For example, here n is equal to 3. Then number of comparator can be calculated like this: m is equal to 2 raised to 3 minus 1, that is 8 minus 1. In case of 3-bit comparator, in case of 3-bit flash ADC, we have to use 7 comparator. So this is the logic which is used to calculate the number of comparators. Okay, now see here, let us move towards the operating mechanism of this comparator. So how does it operate? Okay, now see, to understand the operating mechanism we have to use this truth table. Okay, let us start with the first condition. Initially, when the input, analog input voltage is applied, initially it is applied like this: the analog input voltage is greater than 0. This Vin is greater than 0, but it is less than V by 4. Okay, याच्या पेक्षा कमी voltage and 0 पेक्षा जास्त input voltage, त्यावेळी तिघही comparators output कसं असेल? 0. तिघही comparator output 0 असतील, त्या final output digital पण काय असेल? 0 0. आता मी काय केलं, हे input voltage हळूच वाढवलं, परत V by कसं वाढवलं की हे input voltage ह्या V by 4 पेक्षा जास्त आहे, पण ह्या या रेफरन्स व्होल्टेजपेक्षा कमी आहे, त्यावेळी लोअर कंपॅरेटर हा सी वन काय होईल? वन होईल, बाकी सगळे झिरो राहतील. जेव्हा सी वन वन होईल तेव्हा फायनल आउटपुट काय येईल? झिरो वन. येते लक्षात? आता पुढची कंडिशन बघा, मी इनपुट व्होल्टेज अजून वाढवलं. कसं वाढवलं? की ते ह्या 2/4 जास्त आहे, पण ह्या रेफरन्स व्होल्टेजपेक्षा कमी आहे. जेव्हा अशी कंडिशन आपला येईल तेव्हा सी टू वन होईल, हा कंपॅरेटर काय करेल? सी टू वन करेल, सी वन तर वनच राहील. ओके, आणि सी थ्री काय असेल? 0 असेल, तेव्हा बायनरी आउटपुट काय येईल? 1 0. आता परत मी व्हीन असा वाढवला की तो 3/4 जास्त आहे, पण ह्या रेफरन्स व्होल्टेजपेक्षा कसा आहे? कमी आहे, त्यावेळी सगळ्या कंपॅरेटरचं आउटपुट 1 1 असेल, आणि फायनल काय असेल? ह्या ठिकाणचं आउटपुट काय असेल? 1 1. अशा प्रकारे हा ॲनालॉग व्होल्टेज डिजिटल फॉर्ममध्ये ह्या ट्रूथ टेबलच्या सहाय्याने आपण कन्वर्ट करून बघितला. ओके, सो दिस इज व्हॉट 2-bit फ्लॅश एडीसी. 2-bit फ्लॅश एडीसी इज द फास्टेस्ट एडीसी अमंग ऑल द ॲनालॉग टू डिजिटल कन्व्हर्टर. ओके, सो लेट अस स्टॉप नाऊ.